Happy Women's Health Week. Happy Women's Health Week.
We're doing a
Would you like to
survey.
Answer a few questions?
As long as it's quick.
So yeah, it is very quick. Okay, just quickly, how often do you shop?
Once every 2 weeks.
Okay, I'll put that down weekly. And also, what's your preferred sanitary product? Is it tampons, towels, or other?
Towels.
Ooh, towels. We are the new tampons with wings. Could you see either of us inside you?
No.
No? Is your size not here? This is super and I'm regular. Do you need extra super?
Or? No, I need a smaller.
Oh, smaller than regular. Have you got a man waiting for you at home?
I have.
I bet he likes you. You need something smaller than regular.
You're obviously good at this.
Oh, well, you know what I am, don't you?
No.
Have a look in between my legs.
Oh, hard time.
See, it's a string.
Yeah.
There
no,
you go.
Know what? Those ones, I feel like I'm going to go with my fingers for that if they're
yes.
not really clean.
Yeah, you don't want to.
This one
yeah.
is safer, isn't
exactly,
it?
Yeah. You don't yeah. want to be putting
and
your fingers up there.
You've got long nails as well, so you could yeah. cut yourself. Yeah. Ooh, nasty accident. More blood. Could you see either of us inside of you or your missus?
Certainly not inside of me. No.
Oh. Yeah. Could we be. Could you imagine us inside of your missus? So could you see either of us inside of your missus?
I could see me inside of you.
Could you?
Oh, and
could
what about
you?
Me? Just because
could
I'm the
see?
Super.
Yeah.
Because I'm regular as well,
and
so I'm quite
super.
Tight.
All the men come into this place, and the men are all the same. You don't think of their faces, and you don't ask their names. You don't think of them as humans. Next track, next track. Oh, what's love got to do with it? What's love but a second-handed potion? When you was a young girl, did you have a puppet? Always followed you around, and it got stronger as the river flows, and it gets higher. Everyone knows that you are love you, my oh my. Pardon?
How do you keep your voice though?
I need to rehearse. This is the only place I can rehearse. I just need to have this.
There are other people in here trying to.
Okay, I'll keep them. Sorry. Hey! We don't need another hero.
Animals seeking kindness. Hello, animals seeking kindness, madam. Poor little animals. Little Miffy. I know, they just need a home. Oh.
Three of which were strays.
Oh, just Oh, give us a hug instead.
No, come on.
Oh, give us
no,
a hug.
No, come
oh, do you
on.
Want to put it in?
Yes.
Oh, chase me then. Go on.
Can I at the end?
Oh, go on. All right, go on. Look. Go on.
No.
Oh, please.
Take it
oh, oh, go on. Oh, look. Just chase me. Oh, go on. Just chase me. Go on. Alright, I am. I am a bit.
Stand here.
Alright.
I'm just gonna walk.
Alright then. Alright, not a hug. How about just a little kiss then?
No, behave.
Oh, no. Oh, go on. Look, I run slowly. Have you got any phone cards? Like a £10 phone card? Just a £10 one that I could use in the phone? Yeah, that'll do. Alright. One, two. £10, you said.
What's that?
A euro.
Yeah, they're.
Oh, I don't take euros, darling.
Oh, no, they're not euros.
No, I can't take them.
No?
No.
Well, I'll do them up north. They take them up north. They're not taking them here.
No.
Or is that. If I put in a bit more or
no,
something?
No, I don't take them money.
No?
No.
We call it 15 or something?
No.
Where do they take them?
I don't know. Ask Aaron. Aaron,
they don't...
where do they take this money?
Aaron, it's chocolate.
It's chocolate. That's not money.
Sir, he saved me. He is the man.
Who's that?
Jesus. Jesus loves you. Don't you want one?
No, thank you.
What about a flyer? Not anymore. I don't do that. Joking. Hi, enjoy that. Don't bite it too hard. Jesus loves you, baby. I used to be bad.
Yeah.
Not anymore. I know the way I dress, but I used to wear less than this before.
All right.
Yeah, because he loves me now.
Oh, right, so you're not available, love, man?
No, not anymore.
Oh, that's a shame.
I know ya!
Excuse me,
watch where you're going.
Excuse me?
You just bumped into me, you didn't even apologise.
Look, I don't have time for this, yeah?
Yeah, well, you just literally walked through me. If you just say sorry.
Well, you did set up in the way.
Yeah, man, I don't know. You're not violent here, man. Content.
She just walked through me.
She apologised, but she apologised.
She didn't apologise, that's the thing. She didn't apologise.
I apologise. I'm sorry.
She just walked through me. You're blind. You can't see me.
What is that? What is this? You
bust
crazy?
Bust a move. Yeah?
Just leave it.
Yeah.
Oh, girl, please.
Oh, what are you coming with now? What's that?
Oh,
okay. Okay, what's...
You see now, you don't even know me. You don't know me to be starting in the first place.
Look.
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 What's that?
Oh. Yeah. Bust a move.
What's this?
Okay, let's see the shuffle. Let's see the to the side. Let's see the shuffle.
Watch that now. Watch that. Here we go.
Let's go. Okay. Oh. And what's that? What is that?
Don't even suck.
What is that?
What's that? What's this?
Come, we go.
What's this?
Come on.
Oh, please.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, please.
I beg you, please. Because you don't know how to move. You can't bust a move.
Please. Just apologise.
You know what?
You know.
I've got things to do.
Well, go and do them.
Excuse me.
Thanks for backing me up, mate. Do you know what I mean? When they just walk through you like that. You know?
She should apologise to you. At least decency. I would.
I was going to spin on my head.
Shut up.
You see what I mean? Attitude. It's like, yeah, at the back of my throat sometimes in the morning, I'm feeling like a huge, a smog of phlegm at the back. But I'm not getting discharge in the mouth. It's just down there. Back and front. Yeah. Could I just, hang on, Marcia, just get like a brown sandwich, chicken and salad sandwich on brown. When I can smell it myself, then I know it's, do you know what I mean? It does, it stinks. I've got it on my tongue as well, but not exactly on my tongue. It's just like at the back, there's like a greeny, it's just like a green slimy bit there, but no, he just said that I shouldn't really go out, but I can't stay home all day, so. Yeah. You know what, it just gives me really bad breath. Do you know what I mean? You know, it is contagious, but, you know. Yeah, but they say that about everything, didn't they? They say it's always contagious, but it's not. Do you know what I mean? It's not like I'm going to cough on anyone. I bet you can. Just the usual, isn't it? Coughing and sneezing. Is it coughs and sneezes, spread diseases, all that bloody... See, it's affecting... See how my voice has gone? Because I've just got a huge amount of phlegm at the back. Yeah. It just stinks. Yeah. You alright? You on a lunch break or something, or are you like... You're going home. Alright, because I just had to say that you're fit. Do you know what I mean? You're standing there, it's like you know you're fit. You're standing like, yeah, I'm fit. And I thought, this guy is just too fit for words. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Let's make love tonight. You know what I mean? Get out. You just fit. I had to walk past. I was like, that guy is fit. So you give me your number. You got, yeah? Give me your number. We can go out, you know what I mean? Maybe get married, you know what I mean? Get married, take it slow. Do you know what I mean? We just take it bit by bit. I had to come around this side to see if this side was as fit as that side. You know what I mean? But it is, it's even, you've got fit legs, fit bum. You don't mind, innit? Like, you just fit. Because, I mean, I'm not a slag, you know what I mean? I do like lots of different men. Do you know what I mean? Do you mind if I've got, like, other men? You ain't jealous like that, innit? Because I'm not a one-man kind of girl. Do you know what I mean? You got any brothers?
Two small brothers.
How old are they?
Yeah,
two small?
16 and
12. Okay, 16's not bad. You got any uncles?
I know ya.
Yeah. That's three times.
Okay. Sorry, love. Sorry.
Those are the
ultra fine.
That's
okay, yeah, that's fine. That's what I wanted. Come on. Thank you very much. Bye.
Hi. Oh, gosh. Oh, thanks. I'm just looking for a song. They sent me around here, but it's I don't know what song it is. It's for my niece. She's 8 years old, and yeah, I know it goes something like, you know, it's like rub my titties up and down, bitch, and all of that. It's, you know, it's I don't know what it's called though. I know there's like, oh, I'm the motherfucker. Oh, no. It's, maybe it's you. No, you're the motherfucker. You're the motherfucker. But there's lots. No, he's boasting, so he's like, I'm the motherfucker. I don't know if it's the kiss the hoe on the back or something. Have you got any rub your titty songs? Rub that titty, and push it in my face, bitch.
Okay.
Oh, I know mystical. It isn't that. It was like a motherfucker, bitch. That's the chorus. Motherfucker, bitch, eat you something bunny. You've got nothing like that. I need this song. It's there is like a shake it. There is a shake it. I don't know if that's the bridge. Shake it, rub it. Shake it, rub it, bitch. Shake it, rub it. Shake it, bitch. That's the bit there, because it's like one of those kind of, you can dance like that to it. You know, it's very pleasant. Shake it, rub it. Shake it, bitch. Shake it, rub it. Shake it, bitch.
Sir, can I just remind you that, remember, smoking can kill.
Oh, thank you.
Right. As you were. Good evening, lovebirds. Can I just ask you, what are you going to be about to see in the cinema?
We're not quite decided yet.
No? Would you say that Harry Potter is a children or an adult film?
Children, I would say, yeah.
Yeah? Right. As you were. Enjoy. Sir, would you say that you're warm enough for this weather?
Sorry?
Would you say that you are warm enough for this weather?
Yes.
Make sure you put a bit of coat on next time, because it could get very nippy out here later.
Okay.
Yeah? As you were. Thank you.
I know ya.
You know this, sorry sir, you know this walking tour? Mm. Do you just wait here and they...
I don't know.
Oh, you don't know neither. Okay, then.
I think so. I have seen guides around here, so I think...
You have seen guides around here? Oh, okay. All right, then. Would you like to fuck?
Excuse me?
Would you like to fuck?
No, thanks.
Okay, thanks.
And then more Anthony.
Excuse me, do you know this area? No. It's like, because like Tuesday, said, like, if my boyfriend did like tell me that, like, she said she wanted to like step, and I was like she said, like, okay, then there's like this, like, it's like this music, and like I just didn't even know where it was going to be happening. Because,
oh,
like,
right.
Yeah, because, like, she was saying, like, you know,
like
dip on the star.
Festival.
Oh, it's like, yeah, like, well, you know, like, how
are we? Oh, reggae sort of thing.
It's like a profiling stush them, business them. You know what I mean? Like, it's like, you know, we want the Munchkin Boys
It's like, you know what I mean? Like, it's like all about munchkin boys and that. And I'm like, you know what I mean? Because it's like Tutu's right. I weren't really in a dirt, you know what I mean? But then she was like going on, like, she was stush, like, she just like, wanted to walk up in a bimmer and that. And I did say, like, you know, chat to you on the Moby. Like, and I said, Usami Cha. You know what I mean? Because I want to, like, you know, like, steppity-doo. Yeah. You know what I mean? It's like, where, you know?
I don't know.
Nah. Ah, but it's safe, though, man. Safe.
It's lovely little Andy. What do you call him? Do you call him Andy or Andrew?
Andy. Oh, Andrew. Only his mum calls him Andrew.
Yeah. But did he wrote? Oh.
He's written me. I can't believe it. Because, oh, you know Andy. Anyway, he goes, dear Glow.
Oh. Go on.
You're so beautiful. It was great seeing you the other night.
Yeah.
We had so much fun. Wasn't it funny when I nearly suffocated in your big titties?
Oh, because he loves your tits, doesn't he?
He likes your tits.
He thought I was a goner.
I know,
shut up. Mum says hi.
Hello.
And that you should be a town crier. She's saying me should be a town crier.
What were you doing?
The amount of noise that I was making. She also wants to know, will I pay for the replaster of the wall after all that banging I was doing?
Yeah, but you're a goer though, aren't you?
Shut up. See, I told you taking it up the
the arsehole.
Shut up. Right, it wouldn't hurt. It slipped in quite easy. I thought you hadn't done it before.
You little liar.
I told
you.
He didn't believe me. I just went, ooh, Andy, ooh. And he was like, you know.
But it don't hurt though, it doesn't hurt.
No.
Love,
Mr. Longstuff Andy. P.S. You're my little buttercup.
Oh.
I'm surprised.
But he's lovely
even,
though.
He is a lovely
it's
guy.
A bit hard to find a sensitive guy like that these days.
Yeah.
Hi. Excuse me, I was wondering if you could help me. I'm a virgin and I'm looking for like a really nice special bed for my special night.
Have a lie down on that one.
Okay. You remember, I haven't done this before.
So, yeah, like get on the side. Get on it properly.
Am I allowed to put my feet
on? Yeah, put your feet on there.
Oh, thank you. You see, he doesn't usually let me have feet on the bed. Usually my legs, you know.
Yeah.
He'd like my legs in the air, so he says. This is... Yeah.
That's a pocket spring mattress.
What does that mean? Does that mean there'll be lots of bouncing and
well, all the springs
creaking.
Are individually pocketed, so it gives more support and comfort.
Okay, because he's a big guy,
yeah.
So he's gonna need he's
so
gonna need a lot
then,
of support.
You'll get your own sleeping area as well, so when he moves, you won't.
So I can like hold on to the
yeah
the head what's it called a headboard. I can hold on to the headboard if he wants
yeah.
to get if he decides to get a bit kinky. I don't know what's gonna happen on the night. I just think you know can I try it just
yeah.
if I could just hold on to the I really feel bad putting my feet on the bed. I can be so naughty. Does it look good this one that looks good. Oh.
You not like that, no? Yeah, caricature.
I want to get a t-shirt,
yeah.
But I'm not a flirt.
Right.
Yeah, you check my lyrics, yeah? I want it to go something like this, and I ain't taking the piss. You know what I mean? There's an X-rated, but you know, like the radio version. You check my lyrics, yeah? So are you going to do it? Because I've got a... No, let me rewind. Rewind my select. Yeah? So you can make the shirt and I can make the words. We put them together and we got a...
That's it.
No. It's got a rhyme every single time. So you can make the shirt and I've got the words. We put them together and we got a... And we got a... A jumper, No, rewind. No, together. You know, check my lyrics. I said, so you've got this, you can make the shirt, and I've got the words. We put them together, and we've got a. You check my lyrics, and I've got a. So you can make the shirt, and I've got the words. We put them together, and we've got a. No. Oh, check. Rewind my selector, them tunes, them wicked inside now. You make the shirt, and now I've got the words. We put them together like birds of a feather. One, two. Feather.
Hi, I was wondering if you could help me. I'm a virgin, and could you give me like any information? Just info on just what I should do. You know.
What sort of information do you need?
Just on like information about you know, first night nerves and you know, like nerves, don't know what else could come into it, just how I should go about it, if I should go about it, if I should do it.
What is it you want to do?
Lose it.
So I'm trying to understand what you want.
Okay,
from
yeah.
It's not the sort of question I'm asked.
Okay.
Normally.
Yeah, yeah.
You here to shop?
Well, in a way, I mean, I've already done my window shopping. Should we use the code? I've done my window shopping.
I don't think, yeah, okay.
Yeah, and so I found my item.
Right.
So, just. Special information?
We just give directions.
Okay.
Shots.
Okay, then if you could just direct me, that's fine.
Sure.
Do you do directions for life or?
We just do information.
Okay.
We've got 350 shots.
Oh, 350?
Yeah.
So now if you could just direct me.
All right, well, look, I'll have a word with the gentleman. If he's got some.
Like, send me on my way so that I know if I should be going there, if I'm doing the right thing.
Well, I don't know.
Oh, no, I'm nervous now.
I mean, you're not giving me enough information to actually make an educated...
Yeah.
...assessment of what you actually want.
Lovely. All right, then,
make love,
bye.
Making love.
Right, the
man
not here.
Oh, well, no, I can't. Oh, no, I wouldn't do it here. But should I?
Should I
do it?
Are you in a long-term relationship?
Yes.
How long do you feel?
5 months.
And how do you feel?
I love him. I do love him. My heart's saying go to Ibiza, but should I? I don't know.
Come back here when I'm ready. I'm getting to come down.
I'd give it some time.
Okay then. So that's your direction?
Well, yes.
Okay.
Woman to woman.
Oh. So, well, thank you very much, and thanks for the information. Thank you. So this way, yeah?
Whichever way you
want to
go.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah.
There's a map in there.
Thank you very much. Thanks a lot. So I'll just follow my heart, and it'll... Yeah. Thank you, love. Okay. I'll just go this way. Okay. I just want to buy some nice things because I know I like to ring. Yeah. You check my lyrics. So just show me what you got and then we'll make it hot. Yeah. You check my
You'll
lyrics.
You'll have to hurry because I close.
Okay.
Quarter two.
Oh, no. I won't be long because I like the song.
You
check my lyrics, yeah. So what about some candles? If I like the handles.
But you wouldn't like the handles.
Okay, let me wheel it, and come again, yeah. Okay, right. This is it, yeah? Okay, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Check it. Okay. A dustpan and brush, not for the flush. You check it?
That's the toilet, the flush.
But not really about that, because I got the hat. If I come back on Tuesday, can I say, hey, hey?
I won't be here on Tuesday.
Check, 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 check.
Thank you.
Hardware.
Nah, it's all right.
Okay.
I can put it in different.
Hardware. So can you MC like me?
I can't MC like you, no.
Could you leave this
lady to
conduct?
Okay, then. Okay. I'll see you later, like a baked potato. Check it. Animals seeking kindness.
Love animals.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, they love you. Oh.
Yeah, we're
or give us a snog instead. Oh, go on, give us a snog. I'm not like that, but give us a snog.
Oh, no.
Oh, go on.
So
or lick your face.
Go on, lick your face.
No, you lick my face.
No, I'm not licking yours.
Shall I lick yours then?
Oh, you lick mine,
oh, go on then.
Go on, then. Oh, my God, I'm going. You're
fighting. Oh, no, no. Or chase me. Oh, go on. Oh, go on. Oh, you let me lick your face.
Excuse me, are you in a wash?
Depends what it's for.
No, I'm just saying, if you are in a wash, you should keep stepping. As you were. Excuse me, sir, would you have to have the time, please?
4:10.
4:10, and would you know where the... What's that cinema? The Empire is.
Are you joking?
No, I'm asking you.
Well, you're the police,
you know...
one. You ought to know. It's up there, I think, isn't it?
Right. Okay, thank you, as you were. Excuse me, ladies, can I ask you, do you have a 20 pence coin on you?
No, sorry.
No?
No?
Please make sure you have a 20 pence coin, okay? You might need to make a phone call, all right? As you were.
Can you hear cloppity cloppy?
Yeah.
What's that sound?
To know. Bye, horsey.